Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and just like yesterday, I decided to go ahead and just fire up Gems of War once again. Not really feeling pinball right now. I don't quite have the energy. I think I laid down around 8:30 a.m. I think I woke up around, I think it was around noon, and then tossed and turned for about an hour, hour and a half. But basically, just like yesterday, I only got like 4 hours of sleep. So, not quite the most energetic right now. So, I need to play some that's a little more lower impact, and then I need to do something else here, because I completely forgot. Let me get this punched up real quick. Okay. So, anyway. So, yeah. And then just also like yesterday, it's freaking cold in here. So, I don't know if maybe the heat in my apartment got knocked out or something. Like the pipes froze. I don't know. So, I'm hoping that at some point here in the near future that the heat's going to come back on. Because I think last I looked, it was like 65 degrees right now. And then, I got a little space heater. A little radiator heater on wheels, you know, you move it around and stuff. I've got that over next to me right now, so just to make it, you know, somewhat bearable. Trying to think if there's anything else. But anyway, like yesterday, gonna have some pinto beans with barbecue sauce. And my usual chocolate almond milk. So, and then, like usual, gonna throw some music on. This time it's gonna be a Doom Catacomb. Their Polar album. So, let me go ahead and get that fired up. No, I'm gonna have to switch groups. Get out of here. And game's gonna freeze up for a moment. Shit. I gotta deal with the merge. Whoops. I kinda made a bad call here. Got lucky. Yeah. 3 matches. Nope, it's gonna have to be a restart. Can't have anybody submerged. Gotta be able to get something going. Three matches. Okay. I guess I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. So, here we go. Yeah, gotta board blow my way to victory. Okay, so I gotta bail out of this. I'm gonna have to switch to a. Hey, Kataro. So I think red and green is what I'm looking for. Gotta love it. So, oh yeah. Search for Joe. So, three matches. Nothing I can do. That was my fault. Three matches. Yeah, I gotta check for fourth first. Three matches. Three matches. This ain't even my Queen Bee group, but I'm still saying it. It's like, you know, you literally blow the entire board, but not get a single match out of it. I mean, it's basically what you're doing. Practical hand and victory to your opponent. Three matches. Be looking at a game over. Jesus Christ. It's like, gee, maybe I should have just brought my main group here. That should have worked. Fucking two of them? Back to the Future. That was an actual pinball table, huh? I didn't know that. Rest, I don't give a shit about. Hmm. Carlos and Wood, there it goes. And like I usually say on these sessions, I would much rather take a quick loss than a long drawn out win. So a lot of times these battles are going to be decided at the early part of it. So if the battle looks unwinnable, I'm bailing. I'm not going to try to salvage a bad situation. Ultimately, this stuff here is farm content. So I'm not trying to go for any special achievement or anything like that. Oh shit, I'm lucky on that. Gotta get that submerge taken off the bottom guy. Here we go. Yeah, I saw that. Got like 500 mil or something like that. Not too bad. Spell cycle. Didn't get shit from those last two spells, and probably won't get shit from this one either. So, yeah. Spell cycle. I didn't even get that, so another board blow. Won't get anything out of this one either. Got another board blow. Can't do that, gonna have to rely on spell damage. Tough group. So, again, don't be surprised if I bail out of this early. Frozen wooden cleanse. So, looks like I'm already on the way out. And that shit happens. Oh. Nope. Yet another board blow. And like always, I don't get diddly squat out of it, so yep.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. No thanks. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Wrong button. got off to a good start. Cool music. Blood. Hey, screw. Not the best Christmas gift, huh? So, can they appeal that, or? I would think so. I guess they're kind of hosed, huh? Talking this? All this. Winter armor. Forgot I had this. Yeah, I hadn't planned on it. Yeah, not the best of Christmas gifts, huh, Keith? Yeah, Katara. Yeah, I think it's some kind of glitch. But yeah, it's like you said, nobody can play the game until January, whatever. Days. Okay. I guess that was the end of the album. And then I listened to a little bit of this yesterday. Say, but yeah, this one here is gonna be Occult Witches. This is their self-titled album. We'll be right back. made my way to victory. Was Santa Claus even that good of a troop? Short. Yeah, not even gonna bother with this one. Okay. Yeah, if I wanted to hack something, that's what I'd want to hack. Treasure maps. No, not like infinite gold or souls or gems or anything. Things to get banned over. Whoops! Forgot I was entangled. It's gonna drag a little longer. Yeah. So, guess they'll be left spinning their wheels. It still requires some stars to be aligned, but yeah, it's pretty much my main here, especially on PvP. Thank you. Yeah. I'm guessing, Katara, I'm thinking of Bully. I'm thinking it's too obscure a game for anybody to want to grab any sound effects off of it. Yeah, that is the issue. Otherwise, I'd definitely be streaming that game more often. Since I can't blow the board, gotta have no choice. It's gonna board blow my way to victory. Tinas, huh? Something tells me that's a pay-to-win team right there. I think I got most, if not all, the Magic Kingdoms to 15. Get anything, I'm probably gonna have to pay a lot of this. Okay, got lucky. Oh, there it is. There it is. I see it. Yeah. pretty good music. I still think they're trying to sound like Black Sabbath, though. Silver Glades at 15. White Helm at 16. Zakharov at 15. I think Blighted Lance still needs to get to 15. Almost there though. I just need three more writs of magic. Then I'll be at 15 on this one. Darkstone was another one too, but kind of the same thing. I need three more writs of magic. I looked in here. It's just nature. I think a few days ago. They had a. Deeds of magic in here. I think I read somewhere, I've kind of seen this here too. It looks like they made this easier to level them up. So what's 18? is here. Oh, that's a collection. I think I know what you're talking about. There was a button. Yeah, I think I know, there is. I remember seeing it. I thought it was up here in the corner. This one here in the Soul Forge. Thank you. Yeah. I don't think I said this earlier, but probably one of the cool things about this album, it sounds like something that probably came out like the 70s or something. It actually came out a couple days ago. Or no, wait. It actually came out yesterday. So good new music does exist. Gotta look a little. Yeah, and that was something else I learned about on Adventure Board too. I thought for the longest time you had to, in order to do like the third one, like in this case the Deeds of Nature, I had to do the previous two first in order to get to that one. I think I found out totally on accident you can pick and choose which ones you want to do. So, I mean, the ones that give, like, the gold keys, like the souls and gold and all that, I don't even bother with those. I need to do this to pop. This one's copyrighted. So, get this one out of here. And this one here, James Cowman, Melodies to Play in the Dark. Melancholic piano. Then I don't know why this is in a Dungeons of the channel then. I can't even remember which one. Okay. Then, I'll go ahead and bail out of this. I think this is probably something that's better off done, like, on my own time. Like, off stream. Damn, okay. Yeah, I'll still play that every so often. In fact, since this melancholic piano really isn't doing anything for me. Gloom. 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 I mean, hell, I could do that. Yeah, I thought this would be kind of funny. I think I grabbed this album probably about a year ago. And so here it is, Crypt Archive. Here, let me scroll it back up. Crypt Archive. They're actually a dungeon rap channel. And they just now grabbed a thing like a couple weeks ago. And there's actually some of these albums that you and I heard like way back in the day. Some of these other channels are now picking it up and adding it to theirs. I mean, just now. So. But yeah, this is another album that I'll jam to from time to time. This is one that I'll often come back to. And what cleanse? So
holy shit.
That should have shielded him. Buster's pinball match right here. Yup. Had absolutely nothing on that one. I bet it's this one. Yeah, it's best use of synth drums right here. Sounds cool as hell.
You guys ready?
Thank you. And another good thing about this album, it only lasts about 15 minutes. So, unlike some of my other favorite albums, they're not dragging their ass on this. They're just playing what's necessary and that's it. Wait a minute, no. He had he's got Manoxia and Queen Bee flip flop there. Otherwise it looks almost exactly like mine. Shit quick. Too much of an uphill climb. This is gonna be a boom and bust team right here. Or a boom or bust. It was a boom. Hey, Divine. Welcome aboard. It doesn't always work. Frozen kills it, and plus, if I can't get the book going right off the bat, then I start facing an uphill climb. But yeah, it, I mean, it can be pretty powerful in the right situation. Not enough greenies on the board, so... Cranking it up, huh? A term that's normally used for rock music. We're applying to music like this. It's freaking awesome. So I am going to be breaking off here for a bit. I need to grab Kataro's link. But like I said, even I like to fire up this album too from time to time. Come back to it.
Back to the Future.
Tell you what, I gotta set this up a certain way. Yeah, wonky window incoming. I gotta make a bunch of adjustments to it. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and break off here for 5-10 or so minutes. I got to use the bathroom. It'll most likely make me something else to eat while I'm up. And let me go ahead and loop this. Anyway, I'll be back. Or maybe not, I might have to turn that down.
Hold on, come back with me.
Oh, oh. Still the correct volume.
Rogue, we don't need Rogue.
come back with me.
Chicken breast from yesterday. Wawa and some red grapes.
This table's kind of dark. They need to add a few more bulbs. For that table. Okay, so I need to do a quick copyright check on this one. Doesn't look that way on the surface. And whoops. So, but yeah, look. This is going to be a Olin Mill. Their Pine album. But the way it's on it right now, I might be switching out of this one. Yeah, that didn't last long. It was just going to be one of those where they hold down one note for several seconds. It's like, just roll. Kind of says it here, it's kind of drony. Bulba Green, or a self-titled album. And for what it's worth, these are all new albums. Like, they either came out today or yesterday. So, and yeah, I'm the kind of person that listens to just about everything. Basically, whatever they don't play on Walmart radio, I'll probably play here. Or let me phrase that. Whatever they play on Walmart radio, I won't play here, so. Like, I really need to hear an umpty-zillion different versions of Jingle Bell Rock. I'm sure there's probably some Mongolian throat singing out there of Jingle Bell Rock, I bet. Rose and one Glen, so already it's not looking so good, and... Yeah. Gotta do it. You know, I didn't have to wait 10 turns for the Frozen to fall off. Oh, bye-bye, Leaf Storm. Okay. Yeah. It actually sounds pretty good, but not really something I want to hear in a stream. So, off to the next one. And, all these albums I'm playing, they all came from the same, they're all coming from the same channel, Siberian Ambience. So, doesn't look like it's copyrighted on the surface. So, next one, John Iverson, Many Worlds Interpretation. Blow it. one cleanse. And only one stinking yellow match. Yeah, we're gonna have to do it. I don't trust the percentages right now.
Shit, I'm out.
And once again, what a cleanse. So, no, my team's not that broken. But again, little reminder to people, or a little reminder to everybody, I would rather take a quick loss than to go through a long, drawn-out win. I mean, ultimately, this is farm content. And even then, playing this game right now wasn't my first choice. I just didn't really have the energy to play pinball. It's what I've been playing these days. So, I've just found this game to be a good alternative. Attention, Joe.
Huh?
Someone's gotta get their account banned. At least until January. Sound pretty cool so far. Some I'd hear in Final Fantasy.
Surge.
didn't get my surge. Super Nintendo RPG music. Look at that, another banned account. All blues or yellows. Okay. What's up, Martyr? Been there. Go to them all you can eat restaurants and literally eat till I couldn't eat no more. Felt like I was carrying around a 100-pound backpack, except the backpack's like down here or not back here. I'm not even gonna stick around for that one.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yeah, been there too. Hey, gaming. You think I'm gonna go on that often, Keith? Or are you talking about my next 5 sessions? It looks like we got a flickering pixel. Cycle. So didn't get shit from those last 2 spells, so I won't get shit from this one either. Nope. So yeah, Merry Christmas to you guys too. Spell cycle. So just cycling through all the spells, won't get shit out of any of them. Okay. Yeah. It's like, even if it's pinball music, it still counts. Kind of bullshitty. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Screw. Good seeing you. Hey, take care, and I'll see you next time, man. It's probably starting to get dark in here. Oh, yeah, the couch and the black towel hanging back there. Yeah, definitely in Christmas colors. Yeah, I ain't gonna be doing much on Christmas. So, tomorrow it's gonna be up in the air. Yep. Yeah, the ones that are obviously copyrighted. It's pretty much up in the air right now. Either A, I'm probably just gonna sit at home for Christmas. Two, I might be going to my mom's place for Christmas. Or three, nothing at all, cause I might end up having to work tomorrow. On paper, I'm actually off tomorrow. But management saying that that today everybody's supposed to be off and tomorrow everybody's supposed to come in and work. Everybody's supposed to work on Christmas Day. So, like I said, I'm actually scheduled off. So, I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth or anything. But if I get a call from work asking me to come in, I'll probably do it. Tomorrow's pretty rando. I wish. No, but I think we saw a pole folk around these parts. The most I get would probably be socks. Thank you. Maybe. Well, guitar, I'm actually kind of burnt on MMOs. I only play LOLs rarely now. But, you know, it would be nice to try out some of the other games that have stiffer graphics requirements. Maybe even, take some of these old games that I've been playing over the years and actually jack up the graphics settings on them so they're not so damn hard on the eyes. From what I've seen of Fortnite, not a fan. Plus, I tend to shy away from those super popular games. Yeah, get mad and kick my brand new computer. Oops. Yeah, that definitely one game right there, I might actually take up again. Tried playing it once before, but I think it crashed. Can't really think of much. That's getting re-rolled. Okay, I'm gonna flip my lamp on real quick. It's starting to get dark in here. And I'm gonna go ahead and bail out of this. Well, it's already the last track and was gonna end in a minute or two anyway. I saw maybe a little bit of a preview. Does look like something I'd be into. Oh, it doesn't say that it's copyrighted. Looks like this is gonna be some techno right here. Data Girl, Heaven Cry. I actually won one. With a team that's not meant to win anything at all. No. No. I hear this kind of music at work. Yep. That's probably one of the biggest reasons why I stream on Twitch and not YouTube. I've heard stories about people, about streamers getting their stream shut down for playing copyrighted music. And 'cause on Twitch, that's the worst that's gonna happen. They'll just mute that particular offending piece of material. But the thing of it is with these stream videos, I like to export them to YouTube when possible. So. I don't do the all-night streams anymore. I think back when I was playing Final Fantasy XIV, I can recall maybe one or two times, but I've streamed as long as 8 hours in one session. But like I said, these days, those are pretty much gone now. Usually my cutoff these days is gonna be around between 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. Various stuff, work on my blog post, maybe record and upload various videos. Back in the day, I used to do cast videos on my nights off from work. And then just sitting around vegging, watching movies and other various videos and stuff, so. potentially this is gonna be a short battle right here. I used to, but hardly at all these days. Okay, this one's gotta go. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and throw some metal on. Sure. But they ain't cheap, and there's no way in hell I'll be able to do it in an apartment. Pretty sure it would jack up my electric bill too, big time. Not to mention how those suckers aren't cheap to maintain. And plus, if I was gonna get a pinball machine, I'd also want to buy some like camera equipment and stuff like that, because I definitely want to at least record me playing it. Ideally, I'd want to stream it. So, but again, that's more equipment that I'd have to buy on top of that. Oh, in fact, the very few times I actually go down to the bowling alley where they have a pinball arcade, a lot of times they have all their tables turned off. I think they only want you to turn on just the one that you're gonna play. But when you're done playing that table, I think they want you to shut it off. So. They want you conserving electricity at that place. Must be chat. But yeah, Thanks for letting me know about that. Well, yeah, but again, for the times that I'd have it on, it's gonna jack my electric bill up. And then not to mention, I have no real space in my apartment to put it. I mean, I'm a bit of a hoarder, so I mean, I got boxes, all sorts of other assorted stuff all in my apartment. I don't really have much room to put a table. And plus, I would need a lot more room than just the table itself. I mean, I'd also have to have enough room to, you know, have me standing by it. And if it's anything like back in younger days, I'm probably gonna nudge the shit out of the table. Still automotive you. This is gonna end badly. Enjoy your free matches, buddy. Alright, well, Merry Christmas, man. Thanks for coming by. Yeah, take care, man. See you next time. Yeah, and chances are I'm probably gonna be shutting down fairly soon, too. Thought of that, yeah. So, if I do a pinball arcade session tonight, hopefully I'll remember to have Taxi in there. Maybe some other Christmas themed tables. Cause like I said, there's gonna be a chance tomorrow that there may be no stream at all. Like I said, one of three things is gonna happen tomorrow. Either A, I won't be doing anything at all tomorrow. It'll be a day off like today. Two, I might be over at my mom's place having Christmas with her. But she also lives, I think, 20, 30 miles away as well. And then there's also the fact that I keep forgetting to mention this, that it's today, like yesterday, it's 10 below outside, but we got a wind chill that's bringing it down to between 40 to 50 below. I don't know if you guys saw the news, but there's like a winter storm, like we had a blizzard yesterday. And now it's like extreme cold that's practically centered right on us. Like, I live in Minnesota, so. I have no qualms about spending Christmas at home, because I don't want to fuck with what's out there right now. That's fine, Katara. Damage, yeah. Three of my guys use blue mana, so we got a toughie. Oh, having a leaf storm definitely helps. Unfortunately, I'm entangled though, so. Won't be dealing shit for damage for 10 turns. Perfect.
And then, probably gonna be my last battle right here. Do this, win or lose. Do some assorted cleaning up and call it a sesh, which it looks like it's gonna end a lot sooner than normal. Gotta get my surge. Kind of a bad way to close this out. Yeah, still frozen, so 10 turns. Didn't work. Boy, did that backfire. Still can't get shit going. Nothing I can do. So, it's cursed. I should be able to stun it. So, only to get that bolt, only to get Mirage Queen going. Nothing I can do. So, this is turning into a knockdown, drag-out fight. I might end up just bailing out of this. I don't want to be here all evening trying to get this battle over with. It's like, I should be able to stun it. There, finally. And now, because I need to get an ice storm going. Do it. Nothing I can do. So, like I said, I'm gonna, oh,
So again, just gonna do some assorted cleaning up. Yeah, I don't give a shit about these two. I don't do arena. Fuck that. Alrighty, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Again, I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. And then, and I had just thought of this. Because it's Christmas Eve, I think all the stores around here are gonna close around 6 p.m., which gives me about an hour. So I gotta check my cupboards and all that. If I need any food, I gotta break off and go get it now. Or ASAP, so, but you kind of get the idea. Potentially grocery shopping, come back, work on my blog post. Again, like I often do on my nights off, I might also upload some videos. But basically, I'm still going to have a fairly busy evening. So, but otherwise, well, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. And then, if I'm on tomorrow, my usual time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and Merry Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.